And yeah, so we get live Skype guest, Mr. Moses Onaipe, for Inside Our News this evening. Mr. Moses, we hail you.
Yes, so good evening. How are you doing?
With full ground. And thank you, sir, you join us inside the news on the hour during by this time. I want to make you put mouth inside our presido speech and we concern every when he been talking yesterday.
The man, he talk a lot of things, you know, okay. But it depends on which he want make I talk about. For instance, he talks the lockdown for Abuja, Lagos, and Ogun State from 4th of March and from 4th of May, you know, they go exam. People go feed the commot, go do some kind of business. But it's just that the state government needs to give some explanation. They need to explain it on what kind of businesses where people go feed, come, go outside, go do from on the 4th. And he also said they go, anybody who can come up for a house, may make sure, say, he come back house before 8 o'clock. Because from 8 o'clock in the night, till 6 o'clock in the morning. Anybody a police park away the outside, I ain't gonna know what thing go do outside.
Okay, based on what in the president, yeah, and what you feel say the president supposed really hammer on top, based on every way the president, yeah.
Well, basically, what I see for what the president they try to yarn, you know, they try to make sure, say, in carry the governors along, unlike other broadcasts, where they do, where they be like, say, now they tell them what to do. Okay. But if you listen to that address carefully, mm-hmm. They try to carry along what the governors don't suggest to them. You know, what I expect them to do, what I really expect them to hammer, now to make sure, say, people can go out and do their normal businesses, provided, say, they use their face masks and they observe all the whole thing, so they make person they catch out for body. So, because the country, the way the country day now, the people no fit day inside house again because they no get food to eat. So, what thing I expect the president to really hammer now to make sure, say, make them let the people know, say, you can go about and do your normal business so far you they observe all the things where the medical doctors say make we observe.
Okay, so based on that now, as you don't talk all these things now, so it means inside everything where the president talk, in they able to cover everything where you've been they expect. So, but now you don't already talk, say, the only thing where you know talk about now that part where you just tell us. So which other thing you forfeit advice in future?
Well, the thing where I would still advise in future, we say they need to make sure, say, intox, say they don't increase our power to the test people. Mm-hmm. But I hope say this will not be just television talk. Okay. Because this lockdown no go make sense. It no go make any meaning if we cannot test, if we cannot trace, and if we cannot treat. Mm-hmm. So what thing I expect, say, make the government make sure, say, then do, now to increase our power to make sure, say, we test people to know how many people get this sickness and to be able to isolate them and to and make them, they also be able to trace those people where they don't come in contact with. Because if they know if we do all these things within the lockdown, it's just like, say, they just did one place, they job. We're not really make progress.
Okay. So people now don't they okay with every way they shall lay. All the palliatives, it be in reach your side, I be in no reach.
My sister, don't talk palliative matter, man. Okay. This palliative, na scam. You understand me? Okay. Nothing like palliative, na scam. No, let anybody tell you about palliative. You collect.
Leave that one. Make we face the first one. But I go let you know. Okay. Say now me know my own. As you take know your own. Mm-hmm.
Now so, you're asking me now.
So, Mr. Moses, one more thing I want to ask you about the Kanu. Matter where the president yarn. What do you feel? Say, you didn't hear me?
I hear you. Go on.
Okay. So now, what do you feel? Say, the president supposed yarn about that matter for the Kanu government hasn't take decide the matter where they ground.
The Kanu matter they somehow complex and okay. It be like say some people want to play politics with the matter. Okay. But what do we expect? I expect the president for don't talk about this Kanu matter since he's not supposed to wait until yesterday before he go talk about this Kanu matter. Okay. People they die and you go keep quiet. You know, you are the president of this country and people won't make you the lead them and even. The Bible says, "Where leadership no day, the people go enter gutter." You know, what in me I want make this our president they do be say, making the always day on top of every matter we come, making the address them, and if need be, make even take a leg, in two leg, in the general leg, waka go inside here, go check what thing they happen, and make it make sure say order the NCDC, make them make sure say then go Kano, and make sure say they find out what thing they happen for Kano, and make sure say they stop them before people die there finish.
Okay, Mr. Moses, you too much. Thank you for every way you give us this evening about every of the president's speech. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, my sister. God bless you. And yes, enjoy your palliative.
Thank you so much, Oga.